I am Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's jump straight into the new products we've got for you. Some really exciting racket stories to tell. First up, we have the new cosmetic of the Pure Aero. This is the Rafa cosmetic. So all the same great playability that you love in the regular Pure Aero, you can get now in the Rafa cosmetic. It's got Rafa's name right here at the shaft of the racket there. Beautiful cosmetic on this one. Been waiting for a while to get this one in stock and be able to get it out to you guys. So I think this one's going to do really well. Really popular cosmetic. We're loving the look of that one. And you can also get it in the 26-inch length version right there. So for the junior player, you can get the rough look as well. Okay, let's jump into some new rackets from Yonex. And we just got our samples in of these. Look for these to drop shortly, be in stock shortly, hopefully. This is the V-Core 100 Plus, and also we have the 98 Plus as well. So these are extended length versions of the V-Cores. We love the standard length versions. Super excited to get these longer length versions out on the court and see how much extra pace and spin we can get on the ball swinging these longer length rackets. Haven't had a chance to get out and hit them yet because we just got these samples here, but stay tuned for more on those. And always been a big fan of the plus length versions of the Yonex rackets, and so looking forward to getting out there with those ones. Let's have a look at some vintage now. I've got a beauty pageant of wood for you coming up, just some absolute beauts to look at. First up, we've got this Spalding XL40. Again, as we've looked at some rackets from the vintage collection, this one, like those, has been towards the end of that wood area. Got the open throat design, so you're getting that Y yoke there of a more modern offering. So that one is there from Spalding. And next up, we've got a more traditional wood racket, and it's Slazenger Challenge number one. We've had these before available. Beautiful rackets to look at. Great playability from those as well. Another racket, which is a looker and also a great one to hit, is this Wilson Advantage. Just some really nice touches and details on this one. Beautiful finish to the wood right there at the bottom of the hoop. And that's a great looking racket. Fun one to get out and hit. It's a little bit firmer playing than some of the more older school wood rackets. Racket I really dig the look of is this Pancho Gonzalez autograph Spalding. And he was a SoCal guy, and this one really has that kind of classic kind of surfboard inspired cosmetic for me. Really like the look of that one too. Never hit one of those, but that is a beautiful racket. Next up, we've got the Snauert Caravel. This one is a reinforced with a graphite laminate. So again, towards the end of the wood area, still got the mono shaft design, but seeing some more modern materials in the layup of that one. And then a really stealthy looking Snauert here in this Boronite. So the predominantly black cosmetic, just got that sort of silver pinstripe around it. And this one, beautiful racket again. I put a set of black natural gut in that one to murder it out, make it look really stealthy and beautiful out there on the court. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.